And she almost always said yes, even though it didn't always make her feel